Alright, so I got all the wonder seeds or whatever it's called. All the PD Piranha all the PD Piranha clouds or whatever are gone, so now we're just gonna finish this up. Finish this game. This is a good game. There's not much replayability though. Epic Wonder. Just Peachy and he's a toad. Missile Meg Mayhem. Of course I'd mess up already. Ah. Whoa. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to go in here? That's not good. Surfing rocket. Uh-oh. Well, that was cool. Oh, God. Of course. Every time I throw out a bubble. Got it. Wonderful. This is one of those games where it looks really good, highly rated, but you would still sell it back to GameStop. And this is what it's looking like for me. High voltage gauntlet. Okay. Didn't know they electrocute. Okay. Okay. Oh, did I? Yeah, I went the wrong way. Okay, come on. There we go. Metal Elephant Luigi. I like this as a reference to the metal. Yeah, that was a good reference to the metal Cap Mario. Thank you. Seeker bullet bills. Evade the secret bullet. Those do not look like bullet bills. Oh my god, those things are fast. Those things are super fast. Oh, okay. Oh, God. I feel like this is a bad power-up to have. Oh, there's bigger ones. Where's the seed? Oh my god. Oh, it's a secret, I think. Oh no. Oh, that's cool. This is cool. This is what I imagine Minecraft would do. Oh no. Oh my god. Alright, enough of that baloney. For whatever reason, I thought the flagpole would be there. I'm dead. Oh! Made it. Barely. Those were not bullet bills. Those were like Seeker Sams or something like that. Knuckle Fest. Bullet bills with knuckles. Or punching bills. Whatever it is. Oh my god. This is intimidating. That's actually not bad. Oh my god. Just ran right into that. Gimme, gimme. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I don't know why I did that. Get the cool pose going. Okay. Thank God I kept the hat. Oh God. Oh man, that was harder than I thought it would be. Yeah, we all made it. God, that guy has 92,500 hearts? Guy must be playing since launch. Right. Can't imagine anybody playing this game that much. Epic Wonder Rage Stage. I think that's like every streamer. Oh, it's Wonder Bowser Jr. Okay. KO'd himself. Fire takes care of him. Oh god. Thank god. This is trippy as fuck. Oh! Hey, it's a dragon! Come back. Carry me. That's not a real Bowser. Oh god. Oh, what? Oh, you little cheap bastard. Oh, that's cool. Low gravity? It did come a long way. Oh. Look at the crowd in the background. Wow. Sweet beat. Oh, don't tell me I have to do this in a beat. Okay. I got 9.999.9. Oh God. At least it's picking up the pace. Is it gonna be triple time? Triple time? Not really, but close enough. Okay. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank god I had the mushroom though. Sweet beats, bro. Oh no. Got him. His head is exposed. His brain is leaking. God, I hated the fact that it was a rhythm game. Sucking up all the wonder from the castle. All the wonder seeds. Now we can go supersonic. These guys suck. They're so messed up. They mess with your... Like, they stop your progression to save the world, I guess. Well, this is the hardest level yet. Visual effects, they deserve a lot of credit for that. The visual effects in this are just so good and so wacky. Yeah. Well, actually, no, because just air pressure or whatever it is. Like, I forget the process of snow, but it's just essentially frozen water. Mario Small. This is harder than I thought. The artwork was really good in this game. The dragon. That was a cool looking dragon, not gonna lie. It makes it look like the descendants of Yoshi's are dragons. Thank you. This is a really fun game. Oh, epilogue story. I'll try to do the special, or not special effects, extra special world or whatever. Well, that was fun. Still got special worlds, I think. Metal. Poplins are having a sale. I got 999 purple coins, so... There's a special world and I can't... Coins galore. They're having a sale. You can buy 999 lives. Jeez. I guess, but... Oh, cool. Do you get duplicates, I wonder? Okay, I may have to, like, come back and do this. Oh, thanks for giving me my coins back. Alright. Coins galore. So all... Really, you don't need any of the other badges. I think the parachute hat was just good enough. This reminds me of the 3DS Mario game. One where it focused completely on coins. Okay. How do I get this special world? Kinda don't want to do that again. Let's go. How do we get to the special world? Okay. Well, I got all my money back that I just spent. So that was a peer into the future. Well, not necessarily a peer into my future. I already beat the game. How do we get to the extra worlds? That was to Fluff. And the other one was to another world. Boy, there's a couple of levels I didn't do. Don't know how to get to them. Okay. So there's no like random joining. Alright, I'm gonna look up real quick how to get to special levels. Okay, so there's a secret exit to the Bull Rush level. Which might actually be like the regular level, actually. I think this one is like skip the, like rush to and skip the seed, I think. I can speed run through it. Oh shit. Well not, maybe not like, Okay. I almost made it. Okay, maybe... Okay, there's no way around it. I think this is it. Thank you. All right. No. I need the elephant power, I bet. Oh, they patched that? Well, not patched, but they took that out? That's kind of dumb. Because I have to complete the level with it. I'll just speedrun through it. Oh, of course. Ah, what a peaceful day. Wowie, zowie. Okay. Okay, now gotta go hit up the bull rush. Okay. With the elephant, it forces you. Okay. How dumb is that? Need to make it to the end with elephant. There we go. Alright, so this is the secret entrance, I think. An extra seed, just in case. I think I'm gonna just speed run through these. I already have all the seeds, have all the unlocks. What a pretty sunset. Here we go. You really don't need to do, like, to get to Special World, you don't need to unlock anything, really, except for getting there itself. So I'm just gonna speed run through these levels.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Come on now. Oh God. Oh, I did not realize that. I'm just,
Party's just getting started.
Let's just end it.
Thank you.
Cosmic Hoppos. That was like the beginning of the game. Special badge. Jet Run. Oh, cool. I might actually use that one. What? Oh, whoops, forgot I didn't have the hat. Whoops. That's a cool ability. Especially for, like, speedrunners. Yeah, sure, why not? Special world. Rock, pipe rock, plateau, special bounce, bounce, bounce. Oh no! You killed me. Oh, fuck. There we go. Oh. No! Nuts. Okay, maybe this is not a good idea. Okay, maybe that was not a good idea. At least not for this level. No! There we go. Got it. That was harder than it should have been. Made it. That was 5-star difficulty. Which kind of deserved it, that rating. Oh, that's cool. You can get the individual ones. Well, I got money to spend. Do you get duplicates? Complete. You don't get duplicates. That's good to know. Well, I have the money to do all this. I think. I'll probably see what it does. Off stream or something. Because, button mashing A simulator is not exactly great. Alright, Mesh World, here I come. Here we go. Beat the clock? Or climb to the beat? That doesn't sound good. Oh god, I'm falling behind. Oh, come on. Go. Oh. That's harder than you think. Fun though. Yeah. Oh god, I messed up. I think this is the one that people were saying was the hardest one. Hardest level in the game. Because if you go too fast, it won't pop up. But if you go too slow, the thing will get you. No! That's gonna be the death of me every time. Just the small nubs. Get up there. Oh! Ugh! Okay. Got saved. What? Oh my god, it disappeared as soon as I landed on it. Did it not appear yet? It seemed like it did. Come on, quick! Quick! No! Damn it! I was so close, I think. God, this is the hardest level. I'm clenching my controller so hard. I made it? I made it! Oh my god, I can't believe it. I made it. I did it. Ugh. That was like the hardest level, I think. I can agree if people said that this was the hardest level. What an accomplishment. Yippee. Ugh, okay. See, treat a world free.
And he's gone again. Where could he be?
Shiny Falls Special Triple Threat Deluge. That's a mouthful.
Hi.
Oh my god, I died already. Oh my god. Raining. Okay. The pachinko. Oh my god. Oh. I'm dying so much. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh no. There we go. Didn't get to the goal. Well, that was not so bad.
Thank you.
The other players did carry me in that. That Mario that was there, he carried me through that because I kept dying. Now I can unlock the first one. Okay. A semi-final test, Piranha Plant Reprise.
Oh.
Oh, thanks. Very special march. Oh, come on. Complete BS. I was wondering why somebody was floating up there. Oh my God. Can I get a power up, please? Why'd I... God, I'm so dumb. I think I'll need this one more than I'll need. Oh, I lost the fire flower. Oh, I died because of the fucking follow screen move. Thank you. Okay, come on. To be fair, I tried to get you. Okay, never mind. Okay, come on. Oh my god. This game. This game's cheating. Are you kidding me? My God. Didn't give me a power up? Bullshit. To speed run. Oh, what? I didn't touch him. Come on. Finally beat this. Ugh. That was harder than it should have been. Well, that was cool. Ah. Oh, that's cool. In the background, you can see the world and what you've unlocked, sort of. Okay. Okay, I figured there was something here, because of, there was debris and all that. Secret exit. Exit. I bet something will happen when I push it in there. I'm in the foreground. All right. I think this is the secret exit. I mean, all I have to do is just beat the level. Yep. There we go. All I have to do is really speed run it. The wonder seeds kind of don't matter. I mean, unless you want to 100% it, that is, but. Invisibility. What? Oh shit. Yeah, I didn't care. As long as I get the ending and unlock the next level, it's fine. Gee, I wonder where I am. Like I'm invisible. Do not want to wear this. Let me keep my hat. My floating hat. Sunbaked Desert Special Pole Block Allure. That's also a mouthful. I think they could have just put Pole Block Allure. Oh. Okay. Another one of these follow levels, and that's annoying. Oh no! What? Hey-ya.
No!
Okay. I remembered. I'm trying. Ah. No. No. Oh, that's not good. Got it. Oh, there we go. Whew. That first part was hard. I'm here to save you again. Huh. I like how that he's like, what are you guys doing? You guys getting stuck again? Sorry this happened. Again. Funny. Special world. Fungi Mine Special Dangerous Donut Ride. That's not good. Donuts are the worst. Oh my god. I flubbed it. Oh, come on. Oh. I died too. I dive in. Whoa. Oh, what? Oh no. There we go. There we go. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Got it. I want to stick around to find out. God, I can't believe that. Game doesn't give me power-ups. Wow. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Maybe it'll work out now that I have... have this. The seed. I figured there would be a power up. All right. That was really stupid of me to get hit by that little shocky thing. There's like two more. I bet it's... somewhere over here. I need 25. Might not be able to do this one. All right.
See you later.
Oh, no.
I'm a Goomba. I died immediately.
I believe in you.
That's intimidating. Got it. Gotta work together, yo. Oh no! I'm so dumb. Oh, come on! Oh my god, I keep dying. No! Oh, thank god you were there. Got it.
I did it. Yo-ho. Oh,
okay, so I'm short two, and that's in the bog. See, what time is it? Yeah, I think I have time. Okay. We'll try this one. Of course I would. Give me drill. There we go. No way of getting back up there, huh? We'll just speed run through it. And then I can start with the drill. It's a shame you can't store items. That would be cool, but I guess because there's a multiplayer aspect, they didn't want to do that. Oh my god, I almost lost my power already. There we go. Okay, I think after I do the bonus one, I can do the 25. I think this puts me at 24. I already had it equipped. Okay. No. Nuts. Thank you. Nope. There we go. Alright, this puts me at 25, so I should be able to do the thing now. And again, the seeds kind of don't matter. Jet run. Oh, awesome. Whoops. Oh my God. I keep doing that. What am I doing? Oh boy. Oh God. As long as it's done, doesn't matter. No thanks. Oh no, invis, where I can't see myself. How'd I? Okay. No. Can't see myself. Oh, thank God. I just wanted to get out of there. Invis is not a power up, it's a disadvantage. The debuff, in my opinion. Heck no. I think they made the invisible for the blind speedrunners. Hey! Can we not make it up there? Oh no. No one's near me. Oh, thank God. Whew. That was harder than it should have been. That's also like a practice for speedrunners. Like, practice your jumps. And your pixel perfect jumps, that is. No. Ever. Alright, this should be the last special world before the final special world level. Oh, cool, I get to be a rollerball. Okay. Rollerball. Okay. Learn that. I feel like I just did a level just similar to this. Oh my God. Okay, well, I'm learning. Okay. I overshot it. Yo, roll, roll, roll. Oh, I messed up. No, I got too scared. There we go. Sorry. Oh, so sorry. Oh, God. There we go. Oh my God, how'd I make that? Dragon run! That was so cool. actually like that level. That was really fun. Alright, on to the final level for my playthrough. I'm sure there's other levels I didn't unlock, but I don't care. I beat the main game, and I'm beating the special world. And I think that's all that matters. Because this is supposedly the last level.
Here we go.
Whoa! God, already. Oh no! Oh my god, you kidding me? That killed me. Alright. We're wowie-zowing it up. At least I can whip my trunk. Come on, jump! Jump! Now screw it. Oh! No! No! God, I hate that there's no checkpoints in this. Oh, are you kidding me? Nope, I'm not getting anything. I ain't waiting for you guys. Oh god. No, no, no. Keep the dream alive. Okay, dream died. I can't see him. Oh, sweet. This is like combining all the wonder abilities.
Oh, no.
I have to do this again. This is like combining all the Wonder World stuff in one. Are you kidding me? That didn't hit me. Well, I didn't jump, but okay. Oh, you fucker. No. You know what? Screw that. I need to keep up with her. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to keep up with her, otherwise I'm gonna be left behind. No! Wait for me! Thank you. God, she's gonna carry me. Ah! No! Help me! There we go. No. Help me. No. Damn it. She kept moving. Oh my god. This is why I needed to keep up with her. No, come on, you stupid bird.
Bye.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oppos, why? No. No! Oh, wait, what? Yes. Oh, the void doesn't kill me. I thought the void was an insta-kill. Oh, I did it! I beat it! So what's the point of these final seeds? Like, it didn't seem like there was a point to them. Well, that was fun. I know I skipped a lot of places, but in the end, it didn't matter unless you're one of those people who 100%s it, but I'm kind of not one of those people. Unless you want to... And there's kind of no point about... Oh, that's cool. Well, I didn't know that. So, that's how people were doing it. Push down, you hold down and then push X. Okay. Alright, well, I beat the game, beat the special world. In fact, I 100%ed the special world by getting all the seeds. So, yeah, this was an okay game. Not very much replayability, all honesty. I mean... To me, this is one of those games where you beat it and then sell it back, which I probably will do. Because I heard that online play is not exactly what you would expect. As far as like playing with friends and all that. Anyway, that will be it for the stream. I'll probably, if I stream more, it would either be Fortnite or shiny hunt in Pokemon, or me watching me make competitive Pokemon or something like that. Maybe Pokemon Unite, I don't know. Most likely gonna be Fortnite though. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next stream.